A bird equipped with an antenna was flying over a police checkpoint on a highway in northern Faryab province on Saturday. Police began tracking it at around 8 a.m. They decided to shoot the bird after noticing the antenna. The bird exploded, scattering metal debris. Police reportedly found parts of what appeared to be a GPS and camera.